power to throw some stuff in there. Let's make some cows while we're waiting. Bam. Two cows in love. Bam. Chicken love. Alright, pig. There are too many of you. So two. One. Two, one, two, three. One, two, three. Okay. So there's too many. Too many pigs. Oh, and I could use something to eat. So I'm gonna go do that. Power back. So cook mutton. Eat that, and then the redstone furnace. Put that in there. And I'll show you what the sawmill does. So rubber wood. So logs go here, and then the extra rubber will go there. The extra rubber will automatically go into here. So the ball of glue will go there. And then I'll put my extra raw rubber up there. And it's all automated so that I don't lose anything. And then my raw rubber will come down. Pretty nifty, eh? Right, so I don't need vacuum hopper or the sieve or lime. Or these diamond hammers. Put that there, make 10 pieces of bread. Put those there. Put that there, make some more dirt. Okay, so what I really want to do is I want to make a pool. I'm trying to make an actual pond like that. With an actual pond. But you need to be on a certain height. And I think we are way too tall. We're at 115. But we need to make at least a fishing pond. Let's check our quests. Okay, so Hell's Kitchen. Oh, so if I get a bucket. And I go like that. We have a zombie pygmy friend. He just went back. Oh, no, he's there. Okay, and I get some milk. And then I put it there and get some fresh milk. I'm Hell's Kitchen. I'm doing this one. That's fresh milk, cheese, butter, and heavy cream. Oh, cheese. Oh. Cheese, some milk, and salt. Put that back. Put those back. Keep those, I guess. And then cheese. Bam. And then I need butter and heavy cream. Butter. butter, I need a saucepan, salt, and heavy cream. So I need heavy cream first. Heavy cream, I need milk and a mixing bowl. So that's all my milk, and then a butter. Need a saucepan. Okay, and then a saucepan. Okay, and then I need butter. And bam. Butter. So I get a cherry jelly sandwich and a full heart. So let me use that. Okay, and then smooth ice. So, okay. Smoothies and ice cream can be made by mixing snow and juice. The easiest way to get snow and ice recipes and crafting is by making a glacial extruder and providing it with power and water. Glacial precipitator. So, glacial precipitator. Snow or water buckets. I think I can make glacial. Okay, so I need a piston. Apparently don't have any iron. 17 blocks. Have the glacial precipitator. Bam. And roar bag and full heart. Okay, so next I can do any of these. So, a task for the player needs specific. Okay, some people don't like meat, some people disturbing torture, torturing poor innocent animals. Luckily for the people, there exist a solution: soybeans. Soybeans, when placed in a presser from Harvest Craft, processes into soft tofu and soy milk. Put the soft tofu in the presser to create firm tofu. Soy milk and firm tofu can be used to replace milk and meat in many recipes. Okay, so I need a soybean. So I can create two soybeans by creating two soybeans. That's awesome. And okay, so I need soybean seed, which I can't do. So a presser. I can definitely make. Presser. Bam and bam. I got that part. Fish food. Fish is a delightful protein, very useful once you get past the scales. Of course, should be opposing slaughter, marine life, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so fish sandwich. mayo, which is an egg and a juicer. And I need a fish and some bread. The bread is fine, I have bread. The thing I don't have is fish. ME64K fluid storage. Holy crap. So much storage. These are all 1Ks. And this is 64K. I am never gonna run out of space. 0 of 5 fluid types used. Huh.
Whatever.
Put that in there, put the bucket back. What was I gonna do? Gonna make a pond. I'm gonna put it right there. So let's get to work. Okay, so so let's take out these. And put a bridge here a little bit. Out to the corner. Okay, and then I will need this. And off we go. Oh crap, okay. So it needs to be at least 2 deep. Which that is. And then there we go. And I go back down. So let's fill the gap in a little bit. Water escapes. Oh crap. I don't know. I think I'm just trying not to kill myself, even though I know I'm gonna die because the water's actually falling. Yeah, the water's getting lower. I'm trying to get higher. Oh well. So much for that life. Alright, so let's take a nap.